Hello! We are back with another interview, and I've used that intro 3 times, but we're going to stick with
three.
It, because that's good.
That's a lot, dude.
It's more than 3 times, but we're sticking with it. I'm here with...
Mignonette.
Yes, and she plays Cinderella's mother and the baker's wife.
And stepmother.
And stepmother. She also holds second place for the world's most Afrikaans name, second only...
My name's French!
What do you mean it's French?
My name's French!
Mignonette Steenkamp is French.
My surname is Afrikaans, but my first name is French.
Well, how did your parents come about your name, Mignonette? What's that about?
I've asked them. They don't know.
They're just like, oh.
They don't know.
Oh, cool.
They said, cool. It sounded nice.
Oh.
That's it.
Okay, cool. Well, I mean, let's get into the actual questions. So, how did you prepare vocally for your roles? What was the process like?
So I was supposed to obviously do the songs with my vocal coach, but she ghosted me.
Oh.
So I've had to learn all the songs by myself. It's mostly been getting a lot of help from Virtuous and Rachel, and sometimes Ruth. But it was mostly just learning it by myself, listening to the songs.
That's crazy. Wait, so like you started learning the songs and then she was helping you, but then she decided to just ditch you?
I told her my role. She asked me to send her the sheet music, which I did, and then she never responded to me again.
That's awkward. It's
still
like,
no idea what
I've
happened.
I've got 2 months to prepare for a show. I need to do these songs.
Cool, great. And then sound.
Wow. Okay. Great. But they sound good.
Thank
which
you.
We will cut to a clip of us seeing those.
Now I understand.
you stay?
Well, perhaps it takes two of us to have a chat.
They sound so nice despite the lack of vocal coach.
Yeah.
So congratulations.
Thank you.
Amazing. Applause. And if you could play another character in the show, who would you play and why?
I would play Cinderella. Because fun fact, I was originally cast as Cinderella. But it's like, I'm very used to getting cast as like the sort of maternal figure. So I'd like, so with Miss Honey. And I can't even count how many times I've just played a mom in shows. So it'd be nice to have like a bit of a different type of role for a change.
Yeah.
And I've never actually played a love interest before. I've played married characters, but never a love interest.
Huh. That's strange. Because, I mean, you definitely don't look like a mom in her mid-30s. So I don't know why people would cast you as a mom, you know?
Yeah, but...
It's just crazy.
It's just, I'm one of the older girls at the theater, so...
Makes sense. Let me think of the next question. And the next question is, an interesting fact about yourself that you would like to share with the land, the world.
I read at 1,200 words per minute with 100% recollection.
Oh, wow. Nice. So how did you get about doing that? Just reading?
I actually learned to read when I was 4 years old. And the typical reading age is 6 or 7. So I had a bit of a head start. And then it's just, I read a lot in my spare time when I have spare time.
When you have spare time.
Because I'm a trick.
Oh, yeah. I know all about that as a homeschooler. The stress of... This matric, all of the exams and whatnot. But career-wise, going forward, what are your current plans?
So I am planning on going into musical theatre, but I will be getting a teaching degree first. That way, if musical theatre doesn't work out, I have a fallback plan. And as a teacher, I'll be giving English and drama.
So what age group will you be teaching?
I will be teaching grade 10s to 12s.
Oh, okay. Thank goodness, because I'm sure teaching children English and drama could be...
I don't want to do that to myself.
Such fulfilling work. Such a noble cause. But I think we shall leave it there. Thank you very much for joining me.
Thank you.
And goodbye, people.
Bye.